Let's ban the Redskins.
That Ida girl, sure frowns on the Redskins, huh?
Ban the Redskins?
Sweet.
I'm trying to help local Scandinavians who feel the name Vikings perpetuates a stereotype.
God damn you, way. You mind if I call you Cracker?
Cracker?
Saltine American.
Oh, that's not a nice thing to call a Norwegian.
The person's not Norwegian. They can't possibly know what it feels like.
Well, the Vikings have been the Vikings for longer than you've been a Norwegian, all right?
Hi. Oh.
Can I help?
Yeah.
Hi.
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 You're my hero.
Me too.
You're your hero?
No. You are.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Lighten up, Norange Mucha.
Aren't you guys Norges too?
Sounds like something you'd find in your grocer's freezer.
You could always be a better woman, you know?
I hear ya, but I'm still working on being a better person.
You're a pussy.
Yeah, it was a jink.
Hey, loser.
Hey, bag.
Hey, bags.
Hi.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
The Norwegian is a dick!
Swear again.
What?
Swear!
Goddamn shit, fuck, hell ass.
Crazy cracker.
Give me that N-word's gun, okay, son?
Afro-Americans?
African-American.
What's the difference between Afro-American and African-American?
A few years.
I mean, if you use that word today, they'd lock you up.
They sound like the Homeowners Association.
Shut up, meatbag.
Shut up, meatbag. Yeah, meatbag, shut up.
What do you like in a lady, Thorvald?
It's cool when you can just hang out with someone, you know? You can be doing nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Thorvald?
First world problem?
It's a first world country.
Oh, capitalist.
We're Americans.
So a man can't walk down the sidewalk? Or is it because I'm a black man walking down the sidewalk? I'm face planted in the grass.
You're black. You know, we could just be giving a lot of weight to a word if you ask me.
I didn't.
You want to take some crackers with you?
Oh, yeah, some rolled crackers.
Go Vikes!
Ah! Oh, that was strange.